Here we are at Louvonne's Tuesday night cruise. Where Mikey's going.
There's a guy by the name of George.
Here we go now.
All right, we ready?
Yeah. Oh no.
Okay. Hey, Paul.
Hey,
I'm in Florida and I killed my beer. Oh.
He just ran over.
I ran it over. That's beer abuse.
That's definitely a waste. Right. That's a waste of beer.
Well, that's pretty close to me. I'm 70, 85.
Here's Mary. Charlie Scott. My truck. George's pickup. This fender had a spare tire recess in the fender, and he had it fixed. And yeah, he found a guy that had partial part of the fender, and they molded it in really good. You can't even tell. Here's Art's 442. Here's Eddie's. Here's Sam Studebaker. Comes with a 1929 auto supply book. Nice Mercury of Dave's. Looking good. This is a new one for us. I like that pinstriping. Here's Dave Riley's from Maine. '39 Buick. Here's Frank's Model A sedan delivery. Used to be Willie's. Willie built this. Did an excellent job. I like this. A nice 58 vet. Wow. It's a beautiful Chevelle. A nice GTX, beautiful. Which straight too. Nice 34. I love the paint job in this thing with the ghost flames. Nice, beautiful 62 vet. Here's a smart car. He owns the white vet too. Randy made it. Yeah. This thing's for sale. I don't think you got a sign on it tonight. It's a beauty. All Corvette running gear, suspension. Oh, he does have a for sale sign on it. No phone number. Is Jack's 34. This thing is gorgeous. Got a beautiful interior. Nice shoebox. I haven't seen this one before. I like the striping. Very nice. Boy, this thing's nice. Real straight. It says 427. Nice Mercedes. Bit turbo, V8. Mean sounding El Camino. It's got 540 on the side of it. Wow. Oh, wow. 540 cubes?
Yeah.
Wow. 712 Huss, you said, right?
That's what I was dynoed at.
Dynoed at 712 Huss. It's a brand new motor. The 34 just came in. Needless to say, this thing was loud when it came in. Street, huge tires in the back.
just did your whole,
just my car.
Get everything, get all back apart, clean it. I just, someone like, you know, some guy's taking it out.